This video we are going to learn dream scaffolding trick. So the first step is you have got to place first scaffolding over here and keep placing it in the forward direction until the last one falls down. So the last one fell down, climb up, and on this scaffolding, means the second last scaffolding, press right click as fast as you can. So it will happen like this. Jump on that scaffolding over there, and when you press right click on this scaffolding, the scaffolding will move forward like this. Keep pressing right click and W, move forward with the scaffolding. Practice it well and you can do it like dream.